That sounds good. Butch, get to your spot. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's actually, I can zoom in a little bit. I think that looks good.
All right.
We're rocking all, right?
We're almost there.
Kill that.
Okay. Okay.
Get a level on it.
Get it.
Okay, this is not on there. This is not on there. Taste, taste, taste. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve. Uno, uno, uno.
I'll get you there.
Okay, yeah, I need this in this. Which is ready, you got a water bottle.
Okay, your bottle should be on.
I was born in a small town, good.
Now try the other one.
Oh!
Yeah. Careful tapping that one.
Yeah, do you want me to put the guitar on and just get level? Or I shouldn't worry about that. I should be able to work with it, whatever it is, right?
Should. Give me a minute here.
Okay. Un momento, por favor.
One, two, one, two.
So here we are. We've been talking about this for a long time. And now it's here. It's June. Time for the Bethany boys to do their thing.
Keep talking.
And I am very excited, except they gotta get rid of this pick. This pick is not good. I gotta get a better pick. This looks like a better pick, yes indeed. So we are very excited. So today, which is June 4th, I believe, we are going to do two run-throughs. We're gonna do our first set for the shop show, and then our second set for the shop show. Oh, it's early, but our good buddy Rick Comfort got up at 7 a.m. California time to log in with us. So thank you for that, Rick. And Rick, remember, I want you to run the time, okay? You're gonna run the timer for us, right? Okay, great. That and keep in charge of the capos, we're good to go. I should get ready, Rick. Which?
Are we starting right now?
In a moment. Why, you need a minute? You need a minute? Okay. All right. I turned you down.
I need to go a little more towards Butch.
Okay.
Do it, man. All right, good man.
Yeah, you're on the acoustic now, right?
I'm on the acoustic.
I'm gonna have some double sided tape. Put some tape on your stand.
They have pickles you can put right on the stand, you know.
Introduce the boys in the band. So immediately to my right, although he's not there right now, is our lead guitar player and singer, Mr. Butch Blois. The sound man, thank you, Randy. I'm going to skip over this guy sitting over here for a minute. We're going to come back to him. And behind us is our percussionist extraordinaire, Mr. Reggie Pagnotaro on drums. Thank you. And I am Don Altshuler, and I play guitar and sing and lead the festivities. But we would not be here if not for this gentleman that I'm pointing to over here on the right, and that is my very good friend for over 35 or 40 years or so, Rick Comfort. And Rick Comfort is the famous missing fourth Bethany boy. So we rehearse in this studio or this shop, whatever, and we have a great time. And Rick, who is out in Thousand Oaks, California, he's been living there for over 35 years, he comes in on this little phone, and he's been doing this for over a year, and we got it great, because we can play here, we can have fun, and we can goof around, this and that, and Rick is out there in California, and he's in a closet, actually, out there, isn't that right, Rick? Yeah, Don, that's right. So anyhow, we're very fortunate that Rick Comfort has finally decided to come out of his closet and to join us today. So we're going to continue on with the show now, and the next song we're going to do is a John Denver song, but made popular by Peter, Paul, and Mary, and I played at a lot of weddings, I think, or something like that. It's played a lot of things. In any event, this song is called Jet Plane.
Yeah.
playing. I neglected a couple of things here, which I'm going to talk about as we go to the next song. But number one is we would have had Diane come up and open the shop after our first song. We'll have that be the first thing we do. And I also should mention that Jet Plane is really how Rick Comfort came to play with us. So there we go. I think you're a little low, definitely on your vocals.
Yeah.
I don't think I hear you on your vocals. So we're now going to do a song, and I just want to mention the fact that we do songs from the 60s, 70s, 80s, now we're getting some modern stuff. But we do these songs because these songs, we consider them the music of our lives. And this particular song has a special meaning. When Butch and I first started, and it was kind of just me and Butch maybe 3-4 years ago, something like that, we'd sit on his back porch and we'd play. And I said to Butch, "Butch, you gotta learn the guitar pieces to this song. It's so special, it really makes the song." He said, "Well, okay, let me try." And 2 days later, he had this song down. So I really love that part of this song. And the other thing that I want to mention about this song is that this performer, after many, many years of rocking and rolling, having a great old life, left us this year, Gordon Lightfoot. But look at the legacy that he's left us all. So we want to dedicate this to Gordon Lightfoot. Here we go. Thank you. Okay. How's it going in California, buddy?
What's up? Don't pull quite so hard. You're right.
Oh, right. I just need, you know what? I need to push out a little bit. That's right. All right. So, what's up? So this next song, again, getting back to the days of the 60s and the 70s, and protest, and time to think about the world, and how we want the world to be, this is a group called Birds. It's the Yardbirds, not the Yardbirds, but they're the Birds. And the thing about the Birds was they had this wonderful 12-string guitar, electric guitar, that they brought into the music scene, and this was clearly... This was the Birds with their 12-string electric guitar, very, very special to them. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay. I'll add it in. That's great.
Okay. So, Let it be.
That's where I want to be.
Okay. So that- that feels good. Try it, guys. I just want to play something with
one,
you.
1, 2, 3, 4. So anyhow, I was watching a video the other night about this group, Creedence Clearwater Revival, and interestingly enough, they had like 15 hits in the space of 2.5 years, and then they were done. And they had some disputes and money problems and manager problems and this and that, but this song was written during the Vietnam conflict. And by the way, John Fogerty sounds like a good old boy. Well, he's a good old boy from San Francisco Bay Area, just wanted, in case anybody was interested in that. But this is a great song written during the Vietnam conflict, and it's called Who Stopped the Rain. Bethany Boys would be part of that, but we try to do a good job on this song, which brought this song to the group. And the song is by America, and it's called
Sister Golden Hair. Starts off, Butch. Two, for those that are paying attention, which is me. And this is a song by the Monkees, and it's called Daydream Believer.
Rain, but it rains.
so we may never pass. Great spot.
What line were you on now?
Now I'm in the middle. Here we go.
toddy root beer, a popsicle, truck, the AC, and roll the windows down. Let that summer sunshine always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget to turn back around. Know the next one in line, always stay humble and kind.
Foundations, I think they're out of Chicago, and I think this was kind of their one hit, or at least the one hit that we know about. But this is kind of different from the stuff that we do, but we do it because we like it, right?
Right?
Right.
Right, there we go. Okay. And this song is called, and by the way, I think this is the only rock and roll song that has the word buttercup in it, I think. I haven't checked it out, but I think it's probably true. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I don't mind you coming to me.
look so fancy, I can tell.
Yeah. Figure it out.
Let's take a break and then we'll play.